Hey everybody, good morning. My name is Terradyne. Welcome to the Terradyne Online channel. Hope you're all doing well today. Today we are going to be jumping right back in with Transistor. I think we were about to confront the first boss. This should be exciting. Sometimes we can get ourselves killed because he looks rather large. Let's see. Are we good with our setup here, our function setup? Let's take a look. So. We had... Let's look at this one here. So we added help to crash, and we added... reach. So it ranges their range and velocity. We added to bounce. We added an extra split and subdivide function. Okay. See, is helper the best option for crash? I have no idea if this boss is going to spawn more stuff. We're maxed out with memory anyway, so let's just... What does that one do? Inspect upgrades. Yeah, sorry, that's what it exploded around. Alright, let's just roll it. I think ideally I'd like to move to our setup we had in that one test arena. I think we added we had this other divide. This is a huge explosive effect. Our sword isn't doing too well, but whoa!
Don't let the spine have all the fun.
So the leg is back.
See that spine?
That's short range. Hit him there. Let's jaunt. Regen health, I don't think. Alright, let's... See how things we can bounce around. Kidding. Oh, are you kidding me? That hit me. Not good, not good at all. Should I just be running? Oh, I'm gonna be totally wrecked by the time this is, Wow. Relative safely high, all right, well, that's good.
It took off.
Oh, but I'm off. All right, so another access point, I can get that back. What do you want to do? I guess we're going to have to equip Breach as our main attack.
I say that already. Hey, at least if we get through this.
Monstrosity attacks bracket towers. Eyewitness reports confirm presence of a massive organism in downtown Cloudbank. Developing a huge serpentine creature was seen clinging to Bracket Tower South in the high-rise district earlier this morning amid spreading panic and devastation caused by the process outbreak ravaging the city. Administration warns that the creature is extremely dangerous and should be avoided at all costs. The 18th Precinct is launching a full-scale effort to draw the creature away from populated centers. Any resident remaining in high-rise are urged to leave immediately. Why does this keep cutting off the text? Is it because I'm in windowed mode? Maybe.
Red. I. What? Okay. I. Yeah. I'm trying.
You. So she can't talk to the sword anymore, maybe.
You always have a plan.
Let's see, that is the edge of the building.
Hello. How did you get in there?
Who?
This tower isn't going anywhere. You hear that, Spine? Stairs. Nothing. Right now, nothing.
There's no way to attack it.
You know, I have a theory about what's come over here. think was causing this. It's big. Real big.
Oh, he's a... Let's mask, and then let's get behind it.
It's white, red polka dots. Pointy tail. It's like the closer it gets, the farther apart we are.
Teleported. You gotta be kidding me, Bubby. Should I turn off one of my limiters? I feel like I'm just getting my butt kicked left and right here. Let's turn off shielded cells. How about that? Alright, so I get this back. This is not good. Let's see, what does we want? Inspect. Upgrades. How about we try this? Oh, there's so many configuration options here. So we've got this guy available. Prevent cells from spawning. I really want crash. I think I want crash plus spark and bounce. But that may pull away too much of our other abilities. Let's try. Let's see. Remove installed. Remove installed. Let's see. Okay. Or is it Spark? I just can't remember. I played on what I did on Friday. I cannot remember. I should have written it down. The combo that I liked. Let's drop. Maybe this guy would be helpful. Let's add him in. And let's see, let's check out this guy. Inspect function. Who's Bark? Let's see, switches allegiance or two smaller friends. I don't know which one to select. I don't know which one to pick. Let's try allegiance. Although I don't know if allegiance will be any good during... Well, it might be good during the boss fights if I'm getting attacked by multiple things. And there are worms around. Let's try that. Let's get it. Select function. Drop that here. And do we have... We have enough memory for this guy. Let's go ahead and drop that. Let's check what it does, though, first. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Let's go ahead and do that. Drop that there. So, Jaunt, Spark... No, let's go ahead and... Let's go right and run with this.
Don't bother, just
database corrupted. Let's see what it says.
It's out of the country.
We're sorry. This terminal has suffered an unknown problem and needs to restart. All right, guy.
I doubt they'll get the memo.
Okay.
Hey, where's the spine? There it is again. Almost.
Okay, here we go. I think we're going up for a long way now.
Hey, wanna hear a funny joke? What's the difference? Never mind. Tell you later.
This is a big tower.
Are we there yet?
We do have a
Red,
save point.
Wait.
What do you want me to wait for?
Please be.
Okay. So. Are we good with our current setup? That is the question. Do we want Breach for the damage against this boss? Oh, I don't know. Part of me thinks yes, so let's go with my gut here. Remove that, install that there, and Do we want to? Well, we don't have the doubles yet, so let's leave it there. I think I remember correctly is that I had these two on breach for maximum damage here. So let's go ahead and install. Go install this guy. All right, we are maxed out on memory. All right, here we go.
Oh dear. I can't.
You have a lot of HP, that's for sure. Have an AoE effect. Okay. Bringing out his legs now. All right, so let's jump over. Oh, I thought I killed you. All right, so let's do this. Walls here. Got me. Picking away at him. No. Oh, I didn't select it. Of course I didn't. Of course I didn't. Alright, let's see if we can take this guy out. Inside, texture soft and greasy. Ew. Oh, my abilities are wrecked.